knowing that, you know, it's just a big battle out there. It's nothing personal.
That ball bouncing towards Sione. And now the foul whistled against Ottawa.
Now, unless the arm got up and there was an elbow, to me, if they hit heads, it looked like it was a 50-50 challenge. I don't know if we'll be seeing another look at it, but the referee obviously thinking that the elbow went up, and now they're seeing if it's going to be a card and what's going to happen here.